Ah, there we go.
Nora's got the goods for one lucky dreamer. Who's it gonna be? It's time for Nora to say goodnight.
Dictating terms to relevant personages in mining, personnel, and security.
Over, you'll need to find a Granum Crown first. Search the area. If you make it across, keep an eye out for our people. They may have survived. I've told more than enough kids their parents aren't coming home.
You know, since I'm using a steam controller as well.
All right, here's our chance. Time to tax the taxman.
If only Parvos could have lived to see this day. Imagine his face, beaming with pride, as he bestowed upon me, his son, that sacred golden hand. My surgeons have assured me the procedure will be quick and painless. A pound of old flesh for a glorious new leg.
I'd pay top credits to crap in Neff's coffin. Double if he was still alive.
Yeah. got a lock on you, and well done. Good luck.
Free stranded Solaris with the Saurus, and destroy Parvos' specters. You don't have long.
It has been so long since these old eyes beheld another living thing here in the sanctuary. I am Parvos Granum. Thank you for finding me.
I am a void. You are alive! My faith never wavered.
I live. Treachery seethed within the heart of the faith I had built when the Vord's assassins overloaded my transport's void drive. Protea, my beautiful Protea, and her gift for manipulating time preserved me. But at the cost of all that she was, now, she is nothing more than a specter of her former self. My beautiful Protea. That is why you have been invited here.
Father, permit me to show you all I have built in your name. Do Nef'Anyo that honor.
My name... I have watched you. Monuments to narcissism, demanding others sweat in your stead, gorging upon that which you have not earned. Watched as you claimed for yourself my teachings of self-reliance, perverting them into a flaccid philosophy of sloth, of idleness. Is that you? My son?
No, that must be a different son.
You know nothing, falling short as you do of every idea that I value. Your words, your efforts, are the model of inadequacy. I called you Nef'Anyo, but I do not need you. I need them.
Them?
There you go.
Tenno? Father! You're making a mistake. Come now.
Protea has scanned her kin, and with that, she is reinvigorated.
See?
Now, my lovely, if you wouldn't mind, show our guests the door.
What the hell?
We've got a lock on you, Outworlder.
Good luck. What the hell?
Outworlder, I'm pulling sensory feeds from a trip you haven't taken yet. And hearing myself say things I've never said in a place I've never seen.
Parvos?
You should see this. What if Nef has similar logs?
Biz has a handle on the time jump, but we've got bigger problems than Nef now. Get out of there.
Not good enough, am I? Inadequate, am I? You've been watching me, have you? Well, watch as I show you how we do things these days. Crews, repel those specters! We have bigger fish to fry.
Thank you.
kind of coach you're going to give it.
Vox Solaris, our interests have come to align. Now, this situation is no one's fault, and I'm not one to point fingers, but my fleet and your workers are facing the same danger. Convince your Tenno servant to re-enter Granum's domain and disable that Proteus Spectre. I have just the thing they'll need, but there is some assembly required. You want to rescue those comrades trapped in there, and I want to keep the past where it belongs, dead and buried. Deal?
Osiris Blueprint.
Neff's a bloviating narcissist with the morals of a haunted chainsaw, but at least that makes him predictable. Parvus, that mucker is something else. I don't trust Neff, but if any of our own are still alive in there, we have to try. Biz will lead the build on this Zoris gizmo.
Neff's given us a cipher for an old Granum file. Phantasmic Scintilla and Motive Forces. We'll need more specifics to build whatever this tool is. Neff's given us a cipher for an old Grenham file. Phantasmic scintilla and motor forces. We'll need more specifics to build whatever this tool is. As promised.
All the prison doors ought to remain closed. Now that's not in my worldview. Fire, fusion, void. Progress always comes entangled with risk, with violence. With the precious sample obtained, development is accelerating. The Entropy have kept their secrets long enough.
Thank you.
I am calling it the Spectre Particle. As my Archimedeans explained, mimicry is in its nature. An echo exposed to precept circuits, we are able to imprint behaviors like an infant mirroring her surrogate. Only this infant can set the world on fire. Drake controlled us. They hit our research site with a Warframe assault team. Of course they did. I baited them to do it. The whole site lit up. 18 megatherm bloom. The whole land vaporized.
Those Warframes were from before, how after I put her into space. So she didn't die, what, you know, by the game. So they don't die anymore.
Spectre particle theory.
So they don't die, but they're just weaker.
A whole other order of
which is good.
And that's
like,
bad for us.
I always fret about it, you
back
know,
to your ship.
If I forgot to put her in stasis.
Figure out this Zorus thing.
Yeah. What, Ezra? See. Come on. This is what I need. I want one of them stands for it, to be honest. Yeah, it's one person, but I think it's a bar. It's that one that, you know, that one viewer that always pops
Thanks
up
for the
like,
fast
after
work,
about 10
this.
Minutes of streaming.
Sparky, listen up. Business findings indicate Parvus might be close to translating himself from that reality into our own. We're not exactly sure how, but we're getting some odd readings. You've got to build the Zoris before Parvus gets free.
I don't know what it is. Nulevarian Ash. That's another thing. I need to check if I'm still in the... Wait. Dojo. Yes. Still in the clan. You've kept me in.
How long
has it been? Well, I did play it the other week, to be fair. Build this. Oh, I got them all. Oh, okay. Nice. Build it now. Keep you out of camera there.
Sorry,
I think I've done it. Yeah, there we go. That's a bit better. Just don't go any more to your right.
Oh, weapons. Glaive class, but with an energy trap.
Oh, yeah.
Spectre particles, maybe.
Where's Umbra? Is Umbra at?
Has a mid-flight detonation trigger. Tricky, but I'm sure you'll get the hang of it. Gear up and let's go.
I think I might order a stand for this phone. Or should I just get a webcam? See, my phone's better quality, you know what I mean? Wait, use your Azaris to free. Oh, okay. Well, I have to change my favourite weapon. Azaris. They have done a few changes on this year since I last played it. So much that looks different on you.
Oh. will consider what I have learned from this skirmish. Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy, continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery. the Lotus.
Thank you. something.
We fought with honor. Reinforcements available. Choose to leave now or continue fighting. That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home. The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment till reinforcements arrive.
Thank you.
Tamagotchi, is that what he says?
Yeah.
reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
You know what, you might fire from this back door. I think I want to finish tonight. I might do this tonight, you know. Yeah, do some stream. I'm recording it at the moment, so it's going on the PC and I can upload the video after. I'm going to upload the video to YouTube, so.
Before the reactor tilts, you theoretically have all the time in the world.
driven by fire?
Solaris with the Solaris and destroy Parvos' specters. You don't have long.
There! Our ring jockeys! They're trapped in some kind of energy enclosure. You need to charge the Solaris to break it open.
Risk comes from not knowing what you are doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the errands, then use the Zoras to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right. Full charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them. Trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them. Well done, Outwelder. Now bring the rest home. knows you're trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them.
That the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
That cunning bone.
Outworlder, you've got to get out of there.
But for now, the situation is under control. Come on home.
Thank you.